City Taste of Tennis 2022. It's been 2 years since we've been here, and we couldn't wait to get back. Check this out.